I think that, you know, the organizations that understand that their whole employees shows up to work each and every day, and that whatever they can do to help support that employee from all ends of their health spectrum, from the continuum of that, you know, proactive care to reactive care, the more infrastructure they can put in place, the better prepared they're going to be, and the better they're going to equip their employees to show up to be their best, you know, their best self every single day. And so those are going to be the organizations who on the other side of this are going to come out positively thriving, and you know, not to sound too cheesy, but our world will be a better place for it, because if you're a happy individual, you just show up in a much different light than when you're unhappy, unfortunately.